Notre Dame probably wouldn't think twice about firing Charlie Weiss if they hadn't already made the mistake of signing him for a full decade. For a full decade. And so they gotta give him more time in the hopes that he will find a way to get this program on track and to justify his huge contract. Charlie Weiss, you're on thin ice. Turn things around or you'll be swept away by a broom, collecting money and watching games from your living room. Getting paid a whole lot of money to sit on the couch watching football games. Well, I guess that's not such a bad fate for failing at your job. But Charlie Weiss, you've got pride, and pride's gonna make you decide to give it everything you've got to bring these fighting Irish back to where they belong. Go, Charlie. Go, Notre Dame, go!